Hello guys, assalamu alaikum. Today I am going to show you how to give computer restart. To restart computer, first of all you have to go to start button, which is located in the left lower corner. Click here, start button, and then you will be able to a power button. Then select start, restart. You will find restart. Click here. After clicking, it will go for restart. You have to wait 15 to 20 minutes. It will depend on computer. Understand? But it will take at times. You have to wait. It will restarting. And wait. You have to wait. Getting Windows already. During restart, you don't turn off computer. Understand? It will remain. Don't turn on your computer. Keep it in this way. Don't turn on your computer. After filling the time or after finishing restart, you will be able to find Windows. Thank you all. Thank you so much. Subscribe our channel.